First place goes to the Bennington Terrier team.
Was that fun?